Hari Vinayak Pataskar was an Indian lawyer and politician who was a member of the Constituent Assembly of India and a former governor of Madhya Pradesh. In 1963, he was awarded the Padma Vibhushan, the second highest civilian honour in India, for services in public affairs.